click on Pro Tools, this is what happens. It comes up and goes away. Click it again, comes up and goes away. It won't even load. That's where I'm at now, still trying to figure this out.